come on, come on. We're going to big or small. Cause me the best clown of them all. Laughing Jack. At least, I was the best until a certain child left me for 13 goddamn years. His name was Isaac. He was a very lonely child until I came along and made his life better. And how can that ungrateful ruffian repay me? By leaving me in a jack-in-the-box till my goddamn colors disappeared. I have no choice but to kill people, and my colorful personality as well as my appearance has slowly faded away from me. Being trapped in that box has left me sad and alone, and has turned me into a, what you call it, monster. Somehow I feel that this is my fault, that Isaac had no choice but to go to boarding school without me. Isaac leaving the jack-in-the-box, me killing Isaac, wouldn't have happened if I had done something about it. I feel so guilty. I'm sorry, Isaac, and all the other kids that I've killed. I'm sorry for causing you all the pain and torture. Even when I'm asleep and I have my night.